Trying to keep the moss. It's kind of loose. If it stays on there until I get done carving it, then the sealer, whatever I use on it to seal it up, will keep it there. Some really hard ass wood, I do believe. Yeah, it's definitely different wood or wetter wood or something. But it don't want to cut very well. which don't mean a whole lot, but it does mean a little bit. They don't want to cut. If you got a Dremel and you're using one of these chucks on it, only finger it tight. You know, finger tighten it like that if all you're using is a sander or something. Down on the bottom of it, it's got a place for a wrench. If you're putting something like this in it or some kind of a steel or aluminum bit in it, you probably want to torque it down a little bit. You're really not supposed to run these kind of bits in a chuck like this. is Minwax. What the hell is it? Golden oak. Whatever. That's what I got. Yeah, let it dry for a little while. There it is. And left some stuff out here last night because I was figuring on maybe coming out here today and working on another piece. But it rained. It's supposed to rain today, so some of my electronics cords and stuff got wet. Foot pedals and stuff. So, I don't know, I'm going to dry them off and see if I can get them going, but there's that one, done yesterday. The light's probably not all that great, but the light is what the light is, because it's kind of overcasted day. But that's what it looks like. Okay, bye.